Hello and welcome back. This is where we get to kick a flying Dutchman's ass. And I trust it's very easy to kick his ass. He's giving him a cool spectral flare. See? Very simple. Fucking, how does a flying Dutchman learn how to shoot DNA lasers from his eyes? Oh, pardon my language, again. Game does weird predictions on you. There's nothing wrong with this boss fight. It's just, first of all, it's way too simple with only 3 hit points. Instead of the usual bosses like 9 or 12. And sorry, but you seriously have to do this 3. Well, every time you get hit, you have to restart the entire thing all over again. That's how easy this is. No challenge. Flying Dutchman or not, get in the way of our collection, and I don't care who you are, you're gonna get your ass kicked. Anyway, we're going back to the Graveyard Lake, because that's pretty much how the climax of this entire series goes. See? So pretty much, you're gonna have to go SpongeBob knows how to deal with those guys effectively. Anyway, now we get to do all the bonus shit. I meant crap. I have to switch back to SpongeBob for this. So I gotta go. I should have done a long time ago. Maybe not yet. I thought Sandy could swim. Thank robots are stupid and don't know when they're being attacked. Anyways, this is so far my most favorite level in the entire game because it introduces a cinematic boss battle. I mean, who doesn't love those? Pretty much a path you have to take. But here's one problem. There's so much goo all over this place. How the hell are you gonna get over there? So we're gonna have to go through this again. Relax, I don't want to do this time. So now what I really have to do is I want to get that geyser to stop. He sucks anyway. How strong these dudes are. I'm taking 3 hits and I So, what we're already 10 minutes in, wow. We've already done this, so we're gonna have to go. Open the box over here. Switch back to Sandy, and then go through. Thank you. That's not a good way to show, you know, falling off. Anyways, let's get going. Let's take the taxi here and see what we have to do. This one. Oh, we need Sandy for this part. Fuck, this is... Anyway, sponsors are not that hard. Gotta destroy them when they're down. You've already done everything you need to do on this ship, so all you have to do is switch over. Get the hell back with Mr. Krabs. Anyways, then you can just go get this one. Thank you. So I have something to do around here or something. Nothing of interest. Well, not yet, anyways. Now I feel stupid. Oh my God. Nothing else of interest here. Probably just a dew tanker. Let's go back up here. So how is he floating in midair? I'll never know. Apparently it's an ancient secret only used by masses of those of the oil bubble. Anyway, you gotta get back up there.
Let's see, please.
nothing else better to talk about, really. No way you can make that jump. I guess you could. Excel. I get the joke, guys. No need to point it out in comments. Now we've officially gotten every single golden spatula in this game. In this level, anyways. Yeah, guys, I already get the joke. It's not funny anymore. Let's leave this place. I'll end it SpongeBob stream. Yep. Alright, let's leave. How the hell does a taxi phone float? Alright. By skipping one entire level, we're cutting ourselves short of approximately eight golden spatulas. So after I finish SpongeBob stream, we'll just mop off the rest. So we're gonna enter. You know. And I'll see you guys next time.